Connaught District is among places where lots of goods and commodities are being transported into the capital Freetown. The district has last week recorded new cases of the COVID-19 pandemic. According to these traders, this is causing large amounts of commodities to perish. Jeneba Thomas is one of the traders. She said most of them are encountering some confrontations with their business partners they receive loan from because it is difficult for them to pay back in time.
The kind of problem we get now right now, every debt now don't claim for we now. Since we receive plenty and pay, the every day now they not even accept this at the fix. Now people the money they pay with and they are rushing. The quarter self if not take time, this sick cannot take again. But the pressure now don't want to we now. All the van away the system now don't go so don't place so the pay the all back now they so no more so the people. Now the owner they don't come for the money, now you will get money for pay them. Because they can't take the food and they go back, all load them back, and go and they reach the same day, but could they point? So losses for we no more, so cry. Now we will call some of the company, they say, me, I go for pay somebody. You know, they can't say, from this morning, tell the call some, they send all of their phone, and then I push. The losses of make, now go for pay some people, they now. Now we don't make all things scatter. Now we'll glance, chop, or now when they say, look, get there, you know, they get right now, not the book against.
Before the coronavirus pandemic, transporting goods from Connaught to Freetown was easy, but it's far different and difficult during this lockdown. One of the traders on package the item speaks more.
Because of the road network now, today they load the pepper, if you load it, if it's 10, they don't break, it can then our talona, they don't sell them. But now, say the coffee, what they meet the pepper, now they stop. The other, they clean, then join the convoy. Before then, they go offload, it don't steam.
And now, that's, you know, they're not easy for we. See no more now outside to do na paper the show for like I get me surviving. Then now this game I to do for like I survive. Then this one get paper bag who the show so na 2-5 so na 2,000 they give me. Let some money no the day. Then papa government say we. Then the council for we let this secure down.
Perishable goods like mango, pepper, avocado, bananas among others mostly gets perish along the way to Freetown. According to these traders, this will not only affect them, but to affect other places who are in their need of these foodstuffs. James Tambamatha, AYV Primetime News in Connaught.